You're should I tell you? If you got victory, get something in your hand. We'll be right back. soul.
Cries out, hallelujah.
Thank God for saving me.
Thank God for saving me.
I was sinking. Anybody remember when it was like this? Come on, I know you dressed up tonight and you look good, but anybody remember when it was sinking? Woo! A lot of preachers are preaching, but sinking. A lot of choir members are singing, and you think God sees you like this? He sees you like this. Prophesying, sinking. Playing the organ, sinking. Playing the drum, sinking. I'm the son of a pastor, so you know, I thought as long as I went to church, I was cool. As long as when I played the organ, it was anointed, that means I have a relationship. But the Bible says, take heed unless you fall. I was sinking deep in sin, far from the peaceful shore. In church, very deeply, staying within, sinking to rise no more. But that means it's not over. But that means it's not the end. But I shut them up. But God. Like this and say, God's been so good. Say, everybody say, yes, sir, yes, he's been good. Sir. Y'all not bouncing. Come on, everybody say, God's been so good, Singapore.
that seat business. Bless you. Sometimes the word good just ain't good enough. To say God's been good is an understatement. Y'all feeling me? So if you crazy like me, look at your neighbor and say, excuse me. Excuse my language. But the word good ain't good enough. So allow me to say it this way. God's been so high to me. Yeah! I can't explain it. He's been. I looked in the dictionary and I couldn't find a word. He's been. We'll be right back.
should have ended up another way. But I'm so glad.
Oh, look at somebody tell him he turned it, he turned it, he turned it, he turned it. Come on, tell him he turned it, he turned it, he turned it.